Riders, I'm like the hugest little Cheap Trick fan. I've been a fan since I Want You to Want Me. But I never thought Rock and Roll Hall of Famer Cheap Trick just put out an album today I'm gonna be reviewing, In Another World. This is just a whole, like after seeing their performance on Clover, it just, like, the lead off track that they performed, it was just, like, so fresh. It was just, like, Our lead single, Summer Looks Good on You, was released back May 18th. Through no release, it was announced the album was initially due for release in 2018, but was released this year. Second single, did a John Lennon cover, Give You Some Shrews. The album was completed with 2020 was released. It was for, because of COVID-19 pandemic. The third single, Light Up the Fire, was released along with the announcement of the album's title, Trackless.